missed the first 11 weeks of the season, came back, wasn't strong, but was very strong, as you said, in this outing. Look what he made Mike Trout do right there. He's a guy who will throw a four-seamer, a sinker, a slider, a curve. He loves his splitter. He's a deliberate pitcher. He's better than a 5+ ERA. Trout.